And I told you when you left me, there's nothing to forgive. But I always thought you'd come back and tell me all you found was heartbreak and misery.
Shake, 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 shake. Shake and bake, shake and bake.
Now, Julian hits center stage.
Oh, people, you know that hate's gone round, breaking many hearts. Stop, you've got to stop, please, before it's gone too far. Whoa, whoa, oh, love's in me.
Thank you. You did good.
Now the judges decide who moves on to the group round.
He totally went up a notch
for me, for sure.
Oh, for sure.
I just don't know if it sounded as like exciting as it could.
Who's this?
It's fine. Like the vocals were all there.
But no.
Yep.
Really.
I feel like whatever happens, happens. We all did our best. We all went out there and rocked it. And we got to just be proud of what we did.
All right. Here we are. I want the following people to step forward.
Tippy.
Noah. Milo. Giuliani?
Yes.
Front row, congratulations, you stay. Back row, we're sending you home.
Noah makes it through.
The wig was snatched, it flew. It's sword, I'm bald, wig moment for sure.
But the twins get split up.
That was tough. They got to meet up.
Oh, Lionel.
Well, they just asked a couple people to step forward, and I was like, come on, Lionel, go with me. Give me this chance, and he called it through, and what a feeling. What a feeling.
Proud of you. Congratulations.
I'm always there for Milo, and I know he's always there for me. And, you know, to see Milo get past this round feels really good at the same time.
Like Milo and Julian, many come to Hollywood Week with high hopes and a dream. Like Chakota, Oklahoma's Kennedy Rittenhouse.
How are you?
Savannah contestant Joshua Ward.
How's it going?
And trick rider Kristen Harris.
Hey. Be that kind of artist that everybody just loves to be around, loves to watch, and wants to become.
It makes me feel nervous.
Thank you.
You have that.
This is gonna be the most amazing week of my life.
This is so tiny.
This is it. This is the dream, and it's coming true now.
And you can tear it up. Oh, no one tears it up like you.
I'm here for American Idol because I wanna remind America of some of its roots through music.
But round one of Hollywood Week so often dashes those hopes.
You're going home. I'm sorry. I absolutely wanted to go through. I've kind of been planning my whole life around that and thinking that I would.
There's no way that I'm going to throw away 20 years of hard work over a bad decision. So, just watch for me. Because I'm ready. I'm coming for you.